You won a Golden Globe for Beauty and the Beast. Does anyone remember Beauty and the Beast? I remember it when I was a kid.
I remember it.
I remember. I hope you remember it. I definitely remember it. What was that like when you look back? Was it quite a surreal experience to win an award?
Well, it happened kind of early in my career. And so I said, well, this is easy. I haven't won one since. That was like 87 years ago. Yeah. So it wasn't as easy as it appeared at the time. But I just found myself in a show that was so well written and that the character was so amazingly moving and unique and original. Nothing like that was on TV at the time. And I got credit for all of that, you know, so they gave me the award. But I don't think I guess I appreciated it at the time a lot, but I appreciate it more now because I realize how hard it is to win one, because that was the only one I ever got.
Do you go up there thinking, if I win, I know what I'm going to say, I have bullet points, or were you just winging it and going, oh, I've won, I'm just going to say some words?
Yeah, I feel like if you write it down, you're jinxing it. Yeah. But if you have an idea in your head, like, just in case I have to get up there, you know, I want to make sure that's the way I approached it. So I kind of had an idea of who I wanted to thank and what I wanted to say about being in such a tremendously privileged kind of a situation.